Yes, pyrite.
I am your sword and your shield.
Let's get going. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on, then.
Do you need something? All right, let's see what you have. What is it? All right, let's see what you have.
Thank you.
Do you need something? If you think it'll help.
I'm still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on, then.
Gonna take a bit of time. know which armors I do have complete, which I do not, and I need two sets of each. One to display, and one to let my followers wield it.
I'm still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on, then. Let's get going. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's go. We've stopped. What is it? I am sworn to carry your burdens. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's go.
Do you need something? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with. Oh, what is... Anything good?
light armor, heavy. Completed set, uncompleted set. It's gonna be a bit confusing for me too, but... Let me first do the heavy ones. Complete sets as in, you know, not displayed yet. Complete sets as in gear for your followers. Let me first get rid of all the things that I have to sell. Quotation marks. It's gonna be a bit of a boring episode, I must admit. Where do I have the other Linwen armor pieces? Let me just mix them. Fuck them. Fuck it. The reason why I don't take those out is because of the fact I still can upgrade them. But I didn't have the chitins with me. finished. Now where's the rest of that set? Oh, right, in my house in Markov, I think.
What now? All right, let's see what you have.
Long life to you, Thane.
Sorry for such a lame episode, guys, but this shit has to be done. OBS fucked itself up again. Sorry, I didn't notice. Well, I did notice, but a bit too late.